Oh, congratulations, Johan. A win, what a way to round out your last year in Moto2, and what a race it was, especially that battle with Franco at the start. Tell us about it.
It was fantastic. I knew Tom and Franco even stronger than me for the pace. So I say to the team, I'm already lucky to start from pole position, so I need to use this opportunity and attack at the beginning. Don't let them to take the good pace, and really the strategy was perfect because I was good enough on the bike to attack and overtake, and so I think I could calm down their pace, and I knew that after 15 laps I will come better, and it's exactly what's happened. So I'm really happy that this strategy was working well, and I said yesterday that it's really good exercise after a second title to fight again and race like I'm not champion, and I'm happy that mentally I could do it. So thank you to this team, it was fantastic. I just enjoy and I want to keep enjoying as long as I will race.
Thanks a lot, Johan. Congratulations.